The SR900 Uni-Shear is a machine that's taken us a few years to develop. It's really, it's by customer demand. You know, we have a lot of primary shredding customers out there, and they were all buying competitive machines to go after the SSI products. And they had things about those machines that they wished were better, they wanted to improve on. We've kind of developed this new technology, and we've tried really hard to make a product that's easy to service, reliable, and gives you a high throughput. Well, the SR900 Uni-Shear is really great at a variety of materials. It can process everything from tires to what's called RDF, refuse-derived fuel, mainly plastics and other combustible materials. Also non-ferrous metals, aluminum, insulated copper wire, that kind of stuff. It can process almost anything that's compressible and needs to be downsized to a small particle size. In testing, the SR900 machine is able to process materials at pretty incredible throughput rates. They range from about 4 tons an hour on the low end of lightweight, you know, materials, up to maybe more than 20 tons per hour with more dense material. The SR900 is a really unique machine. We took some of the features of our popular shredders, our 2- and 4-shaft shredders, like the direct drive system and our patented SSP, our severe shock load protection system, and we've incorporated those into the design of the SR900. One of the really neat things is that it's what we call a toolless access system, and that is really unique for a machine like this. You actually don't need to unbolt anything in order to open the machine. There are clamps that are manually opened, and then there's a hydraulic system that opens the whole hopper up. It makes it super nice for all the maintenance personnel to get in and rotate cutters and check tolerances and make sure the condition of the machine is good on a daily basis. SSI is an engineering company first. This product was born really from our customers. They came to us and they needed a solution to a problem they had. And so we put our team to work. You know, all the engineers came together, the manufacturing people came together, the sales people came together, and the management came together to create a machine that really is ideally suited to be a secondary processor for applications that might have used something like a granulator or some other technology prior to the introduction of this one.